mean, these kids are being screwed. There's a whole generation of them. They've got constitutional rights that are being violated every day by the police. They take the kids, they rough them up, they throw them in jail. The judges.